This is my first PlayStation 3 playthrough. I figured it might be a nice break from Silent Hill Journey. I've played this before. If you have not seen this game before, this might not be the playthrough you want to watch because I'm just gonna talk and play. I mean, I'm gonna experience it, but I've played it before. We just want to look for everything. I'm sure I'm gonna miss stuff, but I'm gonna look for stuff. Do you want to start a new journey? Do you want to start a new journey? New journey. This game is it's just a pretty game with no talking, well, besides me. And it still tells a story, and it can probably be interpreted in a couple of ways. But it's pretty. It's got very nice music. It's us. Just showing us how we can control the camera. Oh. Like, go there. So this is how we control our character. I'm not playing online. If you know anything about this game, you know that you can have like a friend just play together. It's really nice. And you communicate with only this. And jumping around and stuff like that. If you don't like controlling cameras with the controller itself, I'm not really a huge fan of it. I'm not that great at it. It is good for parts later, but you can also use the right stick. So very pretty world, except these look like gravestones, so it's a little somber and scarf. And I get magical scarf powers. So if I chirp to them, they'll do this. That's not what it told me to do. It's telling me to jump. You can jump now. And you see the design on your scarf. It's like a meter. It's a jump meter. Can I do anything from here? Or am I simply just going that way? I think I'm just going that way. Just get a peek. Yeah. I know there's probably some hidden things in this game that I might not find because I don't know where they are. I know that there are some. I just don't know. My scarf. Hello. Ooh, thanks. Little stepping stone. Hello. Hello. He wants me to go down there. Just want to look at that real quick. That by either walking up to them or chirping. So you can do this, or you chirp. And then that confirms it basically. Those things are graves. Because those are little people like me laying down in front of them. Unless those are headboards, they're graves, you know? I guess I will go this way. I think this is probably like some sort of achievement thing. Scarf. Can I jump over there? Yes. Ooh. Is this another portal? Yes, we do not want to. Okay, these are portals. I do not want to be in those portals. What I do want to do. Look around here. If there's anything else to. It's auto jumping here, so it's just something to do this way or that way. I'm just going down. Oh, I don't have. Am I too far? Alright, well, I guess I have to walk around. That's cool. It's fine. But that's why they wanted me to go up. I wouldn't have seen them. Ooh, can I light those? Probably not. Ooh. So I was about to miss that. Can I light those? Oh. I can't, but they. Did you see what they're doing? I wonder why. I wonder if the graves did that too. I didn't even try. Now I wish I had. There's more graves here, aren't there? You can touch them too to make that happen. Somebody wants attention. Okay, so that's where they want me to go, but I want to explore a little first. These are all warps, and that's it? Okay. Let me just check out down here a little bit first. See these guys. Hi. Hello. Nothing I can do here, huh? Ooh. That's just the graves up there. That's where I first slid down, right? Is it gonna let me chirp at them again? Is it gonna tell me don't go this way? This is not the way you're supposed to go. I just wanna check something. I just wanna check something. I didn't get to check. No? Is it a certain side or? Okay, well now we know. It's just those very special ones. I don't think I've ever seen them. Yay! It's fun to float in this game. Thank you. Okay, so I have to go up there. Is there any more secrets? No more secrets. Okay. I don't think so, at least. Not here. Give me magic. Give me the magic! The best way to do this. Probably from the top of there, like it told me. So let's get a boost up there. Okay. Let's make this part a little easier. Because we don't want to have to go all the way up ourselves. Just get a little boost. A little boosty boost. Okay, where am I going? Right across. Alright, so this is what I'm going to need from you guys. Just help me out, okay? Yeah, well that wasn't many of you, but it's enough. Thanks. And here again, same things. You can chirp at them or touch them. Touch. And you get a special round glowy spot to be in. Like, oh. Volcanic stardust made everything, including us. And we found something in the ground. It's red scarfy stuff. Okay. Thank you for the story. I think when all three of those things are lit, that means I got all three things. That's gonna be rough later. There are gonna be some almost like auto moves where you just keep going. You can't go back. If you missed something, you just missed it. It's like on rails. You can move side to side, but you're going forward. That's it. Look, are you telling me the history of my people? That just, even just that looks pretty. Looking for some glowy clothes. All All right, where shall we go first? Let's just go. Go and see what we can do. Did I get the whole thing? Yes, I did. It's like a metallic skeleton, doesn't it? Just float around. See myself. Oh, there I am. Running like a maniac. You're actually controlling yourself when you see yourself there. So if you're silly like that, you like to see yourself just run around. Hey, I'm controlling you. You know what I mean? You might know what I mean. Some of you know. Are there any glowies? I'm sure there are, but I'm not seeing them right now. I like this little bass line of boom, 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 it's like boom, 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 boom. Makes me think of time to catch the film. I think I got the notes wrong. Oh, there's a glowy. Wow, it's far. Lots of ground to cover. Open up some stuff on the way. Oh, there's a lot of stuff to do. I'm gonna do it all. If you don't mind, I'm gonna do it all. I'm gonna look everything. I'm gonna be so annoying about it. Just how I like to play. Just like how I like to play the game. Okay? Okay? If they let me, this wind is like, there's a point. Oh, there's a glowy. And there's something behind that. Just my eyes. Hey guys, could you see if we can go this way? It's just beat up rock. Can I go through the sand? It's like, no, not this way. Poor guy or gal, poor little person. Poor me. Damn it, you got sand all over me. I'm trying to be a jerk about it. I just. Okay, what's back here? More detail? Tell me. Cities with windy skies? Sure. Is there anything else in here to. Wait, can I go up at all? Is there anything to see up there? I'm trying to tilt. I'm guessing it's no because it's not really letting me do it. I would assume it would be yes. There's something worthwhile. Because I know there's something somewhere else. I can't remember exactly where. It might even be right here. Maybe it's right here. Could be right here. Okay. What about over here? This looks important. It's like, no, it's just because underwear you have to be in them. Oh, but can I go? Oh, okay. That would be so cool if there was just like a little alcove here that nobody knew about. You can't even go there. You want to be the one to discover something. You know how many people have played this game? Chirpy chirps. Setting you free, as many as I can. Setting you free. I know it takes a long time, but setting you free. I'm gonna do as many as I can. Cause it's the best. I like to do as many as possible. Set them all free. I mean, I think you have to, but at the same time, I feel like no, you don't have to do all of them. Just these main ones. Right? Just a glowy thing over there. I gotta jump up. And I gotta trip. Well, I'm trying, but I can't really jump. Oh, good. One of you will give way to the other one because we're not. Alright, well, can I? Can't. It's not enough. Alright, I'll be back. I gotta get some more scarf anyway. I've gotta get more scarf. You shall not deter me with this, with these breezes. They said it was windy skies and stuff. I'm assuming that's what we're talking about. Maybe it's the sand. I don't know. Glowy clothes. Yay! More scarf. Yay! Oh, ouch. Yay! Something else to free. Free you. This makes me happy. Allowed to free. Can I jump up? Will it let me? Yes. There's more over there. What about? There's not gonna be anything behind the sand here, is it? It's letting me go up there, though. Makes me wonder why. Very large area. Let me climb up, or are you gonna blow me away and say, nope, not this way? So I can go either way. I'm thinking it's the second one. You can't do that. Why not? Because you can't. Stop it. Fine, well, I got two glowy things. Ooh, there's another one. I see it. It's all. You see it? I think I got two, right? Maybe just one? I don't remember. Wait, wait, wait. Before you push me, did I pass one by too? What's that one? That's why. Might as well try to get it, though. Before I make me over, my way over to the glowies. More of you. Oop. Cool. I totally forgot to just do that one and got so excited about walking away. I was like, oh, there's something here. Oh, there's something there. Oh my goodness. All these things to do. Oh, a glowy spot. It's just not a good way to play this game. Can we do a lot of backtracking? Where did I find that glowy spot? Is it down in that one over there? Yeah, cool. Show me what's happening. But at the same time, can I? Thank you. I can see where I am. I think I'm headed toward. Oh, is that another glowy one? I think that's another. Okay. Maybe there's more than three? Or maybe I'm mistaking the fact that I got one in the first place. Wow, you really want me to get confused. They have not watched me play Silent Hill. Where is it? There it is. Is there anything else for me to get here, though? No, I've got you, I've got you. Okay. You tried to confuse me? And I know there's one up on a ledge that way somewhere. My head is that way. Makes sense to me. As much scarf as possible, because you know I'm gonna lose it later. I mean, I'm really good at that. I'm super good at games at all times, including games that are simple to begin with. I'm still good at them. Ooh, that's fun. I'm missing a little bit, Okay, let's see. Let's take the little peeky peeks. See the glowy thing that way. So we're just gonna hope that we can. You guys come get me. Am I too far? I'm too far. You won't even get me. Can you help me along though? Yeah. Thanks. A little shortcut. Thanks. That's all I wanted. Appreciate that. You guys are the best. Don't let anyone ever tell you otherwise. It's not cool. Hey, hi, I don't think I got that already, so could you help me get that, okay? We're gonna work together, just help me along, get this crap. It's not crap, it's wonderful, it's a beautiful piece of scarf. I meant to say scrap. Okay, so what am I missing? So we've already looked behind the stand there and there. So basically, I could just go. Now we just go from beginning to end, and we go. I think I got all the glowies I needed to get. I guess we'll find out at the end. I do believe that's what that is. It's a little marker and it lets you know if you got them all or you didn't. I guess we can test that out. If there were four, were there four? No, we'll find out. There it is. You just glide right on it. It's so pretty. It's fun. Nice way to travel. The music. Can fall off, so yeah, don't mess around too much. Unless you don't get annoyed very easily. And you're like, oh man, I gotta do that again. That's what I do usually, but sometimes this game is pretty, I don't mind. And it's so relaxed. Okay, so what's the other wisdom? Can you give me more wisdom? You are quite large. Can't even see you on the screen I'm looking at. I have to look there. So that thing that we found in the ground, right? This stuff? This red stuff? Well, we built these little towers and things. And we used the red stuff. To make things work. To power things up. To make things magical. And light up. They gave us energy. Okay? That's how I take this story. We are all stardust. And three of them are glowing again. So I do think that that's what that means. As a matter of fact, I wonder if you really compared the symbols, if that's probably what it is. They put a lot of detail, I'm sure, into that. Sand. That's our destination. Woo, slide. Give me energy. Just checking to see if I can see anything else, even though there might be something hidden, but. Ooh, thanks. Supposed to be going this way. Looks like it's gonna stop me, but it let me come all the way here. I wonder why. Hey. Helping me out? Were you just trying to tell me, could you come back? Oh, okay. Hi. Help your buddy. Oh, sorry, a little story. A little storyboard action here. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, you're very cute. Hold on. Looks like they were in airships and stuff, so they wanted to fly like the birdies. They flew like the birdies. Okay, where do I go now? You tell me. I've lost all sense of direction. It's very helpful that you're around. Can you come back? Can you? What if I just do... You want me to go up there? Did I miss something? I don't know where you are, Chirpy Chirps. Oh. Are we back on the path? Huh. Hi, I'm right here. They've had enough of my nonsense. I don't know where you went. You showed me this path, and then you went another way. I'm gonna go this way. I'm following you. You look like you're leading me to something. Even though the mountain's behind us. I'm gonna trust you. Okay. Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Yes, I will save your friend. I'm sorry, did I bypass all of that? I didn't mean to. Friends. There's a few of you. Got it. Let's just... Oh, whoa. Okay. Alright. This is cute. Thanks. So I shouldn't go that way? Is what you're telling me? Okay, so let's go this way now. More story? Or is it sparkly? I want a sparkly. What that's from? Crops. And birds. We were one with the crops and the birds, probably. We were doing great. And then we just... Crops and birds. Should I go towards that? Or should I just go sideways? Am I coming? Do I have to go that way? No, I'm gonna listen to you guys because I'm just guessing that I probably should be. Here. Oh, you're going that way. To explore. Okay. So let's see what happens. Well, we can't go up this way, can we? Alright, so I would need some help. I would need some help. Anyone? going to help me. How do we do this? Can you guys help me? That's nice of you, thank you. Maybe I'm just not doing it in the right order. It's just that that's why we're not helping you. You're not doing it right. Okay, that's probably what it is, because... Hello? Anything glowing? No? That's... a shame. Shooting star. Okay. Why, thank you very much for your assistance. I'm going to chirp. Hopefully you help me, so I can do that. Okay, so maybe now you guys can help me up there. There we go. Thanks. Nice and long now. So now you guys look like you're going that way. Mountain. That way. Alright. So here we go. Seems like a bit of a path. Going the completely worst way I could. I wouldn't be surprised. Because it feels a little awkward, and I don't remember feeling awkward. It's probably because I'm exploring so much. Like, I'm going backwards now. I know I am, but I just want to see. I want to see where I came from. Okay. So that's pretty much it with that stuff. It seems. Yes, I know. I know. I'm just checking. I'm just checking. Thank you. I'm just checking. You're right, I should be jumping. It's so much more fun. I'm so curious. Right into this territory that's already sounding the way it sounds. Too much time. I'm already wasting enough the way I play. Okay, where are my buddies? Are they down there? Hi. Hey. down here. Should we go this way? I can see up close. Here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, 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 thank you. Okay. Yes, get through. Oh, we get through. Oh, boy, thank you. Is that it? Because if there's something else to see, I'm gonna say I appreciate your assistance, but I also just wanna make sure I find everything. I feel like I'm probably missing something. Doing it this way. So I'm not trying to be ungrateful. Appreciate all of your assistance. I'm just saying I don't want to miss anything. Is in there? Okay. Bit of a factory. It's a little like those metal skeletons we were saying, huh? You can't seem to walk straight. Or something. Can I see? Glowy? Okay. Just checking. You guys gonna come out of there? I hear you. Can I? I'm chirping. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. Are you guys just being used to create this? I wish I could stop it, but. Oh, thank you. You want me to see? They're being used. I'm just double checking. I'm just checking to see if there's anything behind here. Yeah, see? Like, I don't know how these games operate. Let me check the other side too. There might not be anything there, but gotta do it. You just hold your horses. Graceful. Doesn't wrap. Alright, so let's just chirp away. Give me more story, please. My scarf is very long. I have learned a lot. So, using all the power and stuff, all the energy, used more of it to make factories. Hearing the noises. Turned into what, cities. Skyscrapers. I'm guessing. And what, those were the people on top? Maybe. Yes. I really should. I don't want you to be used anymore for that. Okay. Where are we going? Take me. one of the parts? Might be. If I miss something here, it's just because I'm not that cool. What can I tell you? Too late. I wish you guys would help me out. Now I know if there's one missing in the end of that thing. Now I'll know why. It's like, please let me just go right there. Please let me just go right there. I'm right here. Oh, it let me get it. That's awesome. Thank you. Make my life a little easier. Is there another one I can see? Because I missed the one. At least you saw it, right? Yeah. I didn't know where it was, and then when I saw the thing, you saw me, I was trying to get there. I was like, my brain was thinking, now! I think that's where it is, and then I saw it. Yeah. You gonna tell me, take me someplace? I wanna check behind the sand. I don't think there's anything behind the sand. Okay, it's going crazy. No, not this sand. Okay. I'm sorry. Is there another one I could try? Well, let's get all these, too. Mediterranean sound to that. A few different sounds actually too. Just liked it for you guys. You're so sweet. Yes, I didn't mean to miss. I won't miss, don't worry, I'm gonna get everybody. And then someone tells me, you know you missed one. There when I'm getting ready. But this way. Alright. I see. Let me just... Hi. Why are you guys there? Are you there for a reason? Something going on there? Can I hang out with you? Hi. Can I chirp? Chirp, chirp, chirpity chirp. Thank you, thank you. Aha, I knew it. You weren't there for no reason. People in the buildings. That's what it looks like. Wait, let me check this. You never know. Maybe you're hide something. Is there anything up here? It doesn't look like it. Oh, okay, it's just open. Could have just checked that probably. I knew you guys were here for some reason. I like when there's a little clue. No? Alright, that's okay. They're just like, you're too far. He already helped you. Like, you know where to go. And I'm like, I found something though, didn't I? Back off. We just had a power surge a little while ago, too. If I lose footage, it would suck. I love this game. It would just suck. have to replay what you've already done. Yeah. If I wanted to play it a second time for my channel, that's one thing. But like, if you're gonna destroy the first time and try to make it, you know what I mean? Okay. Any more strays teaching me? No, just these trying to tell me. Okay, you can leave now. Are you sure though? Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay. Is this gonna be one of those? It looks like it's gonna be one of those. Do I know where there's a glowing thing? Am I gonna just like miss it by this much? Possibly. Alright. Okay. I'm trying to keep this straight because I'd rather move the stick. I feel like it's around, like, a corner somewhere, but I just don't know where that is. I've seen a few people play this, but I just really don't know. Was it something like this? Probably not. Save my jump because I feel like I just remembered that it's up high somewhere. I might not be able to get it though, and I may have already missed it. I think I did because I know where I am right now. It's the scene that gets everybody. With the looky looks. It's so pretty. Okay, so it's after this. I just don't know where. I know it's at a jump, but I don't have any jump right now. Oh, they're giving me a little bit. Help me out, guys. Have I missed it? Automatic contrast. It's like that was so fun and bright and beautiful, and now it's dark. Before I go where I obviously need to go, I'm obviously going to explore. But I think there's something else to find. It's going to show me that I missed two, at least. Those glowy things. Is there anything here? Am I walking here for no reason? It's just an illusion that there's something going on that way. Yeah. It's just an illusion. Different colored rock. This way, though. Looks like there's something, though. Almost, but not quite. Okay, so what about the other side? I just kind of went around in a circle, didn't I? Okay, it looks like this might be one of those things I was talking about. Yeah, okay, that's why I'm exploring. I think you're wasting time until you find something. That's like, oh. Thank you. is. It hasn't really shown me that yet, but if you know this game, you know what that is. Looks like two people with some of the scarf stuff. That looks like a mouse from here. It looks like a gator mouse. Like, well, like this, really, because of the thing. Yeah. See what I mean? I'm sure it's supposed to. I'm like, oh my gosh, do you see what that kind of looked like from here? It's like, yeah, we did that on purpose. Oh. Yeah, see, there's one. I missed two of them. Okay, so that is what that means. Darn it. I didn't even see the second one. Or the third one, I should say. More wisdom. What happened? Something was messing them up, and power. The energy was being destroyed. Because this is what I just saw, we were fighting over it. So we made warships. Ships and then warships. Shooting at people and buildings and everything. It's more like ice and snow now. To see a friend, or were you scared? Like, don't do it. Thank you. to go that way. Got ourselves a glow. Am I not get it this way? No. For the glowing. Before I get down there, is there somewhere I should be along the sides here? Just making sure. Doesn't seem like it, but probably still missing something. Let's just slide. I just want to go in there. It's the hard part. It's making me float, and I'm like, ugh, I just want to go in there. Can I go in from the other side? What about the other? What about the side side? Can you help me? Doesn't appear to be anything extra. Oh, I'm so close. Yay. I'm gonna go all the way down. Can I do that? No, you want me to stay all the way up. I want to explore. What can I explore? Unless I'm missing something down here, there's not much going on. I'm just curious. Yay! Jellyfish looking things. Who's leading you? Come this way. I'm right here. Sounds like another factory. Look at that. You see them? Yep. It's a factory, all right. Nice and creepy. It's like, hi. Is there both? Yeah, okay. I mean, you could give me energy instead of disappearing on me like that, but that's cool. Mm-hmm. I already know. Reminding you, like, remember these pieces of things you kept seeing? Yeah, thanks, I get it. Is there something here? I feel like I'm remembering that there was something near the door. I guess I'm misremembering. Alright, well, you get it. It's either further back or I'm completely misremembering. Either way, the game is just like, this is the title. It's called Monster Section. That's why we have this here. We're letting you know. We're letting you know this is the part that you need to be scared. Watch what he does a little bit. Maybe this is the part I'm talking about, that there's like a little story thing. Where the glow is. There's something around. Looks like the big guys were calling for more. Alright. I get to a point where we're gonna have to hide in things. I don't know when that's coming, but if it sees me, it's gonna be an issue. Let's see where its eyesight takes it for now. Just goes through. Maybe I'll go on the outside here. So another one woke up. Got it. Let's go behind this. See, it didn't see me because I'm behind it. Okay, is there another one coming? Let's hope not. Spot me. Cool. You're technically supposed to go inside of those things. Went around the whole thing. Another thing for me to look at. I'll go this way, even though I know I'm probably going to be forced to go down there at some point. Right now. So I can easily get down there. I usually can get away with it. There's no tunnel or anything I can go into, though. Get glowies. I can take a Pikachu. Pikachu. Okay, so you're just gonna keep coming down a line. Alright. So that keeps happening. So is it gonna happen a second time? Maybe I should just wait for both of you to pass. Are you sneakier than that? One. And then two right after, no? Yeah, okay. Okay, so you're doing exactly what I thought. Let's hope that continues. Maybe I can get to something before you get here. Maybe I won't. Hide behind this thing. Is this behind? I guess we'll find out. Waiting for them to come back around. It's probably soon, huh? Do they go ahead of where I am? Ooh, glowy thing. Oh, is that part of it? Well, I haven't seen them. Like, don't risk it. I'm like, I don't have to risk it. I hope I don't. I haven't seen them. So, best thing to do here. That was pretty awesome. Because I was protected. Give me more story. Trying. More story. Yeah, I know. And that's what happened. And that's why we're all gone. And that's why it's all sand and ruins. And the wind and the stardust. That's how I came to be. Missed one. It's okay. I'm proud that I got three of them. I'm so glad I didn't get attacked by those things, because first time I played this, you lose parts of your scarf. Place. Something going on over there. Did see something red before. Reddish. It's part of the story thing I was talking about. And I started my journey. Wherever it's this yellow, this part's cool because you can just float. Just give me this. Those lights always throw me off here. Here I am thinking. They're power-ups, but they're not. Something going on in here. Are these all story bits, or? Actually, look at that. what we need to do here. Story is discovering everything and unlocking things. That's what I'm doing. Places I've been and seen. You see that? It's a new creature. Yes, please. I want to be a part of this. It's showing me my story. Going up. I was afraid I was gonna miss that. Ribbon bridges. Making all bridges for me. More story. Perfect. That's what I need. So much. Chirp. I missed two. I'm sure if I looked around. be rough. Now, is that still there, and should I try to get it? Okay. Quickly, your meter goes away. Yeah. And they freeze right back up. This is a somber area. Ribbon buddies. That just means I gotta worry about that thing. Yeah, these are here for a reason, by the way. They're here because if you don't stand behind them, the wind picks up. It will blow you away. Cutting it kind of close. Got it though. Oh gosh. Gosh, my controller. So sensitive. That one's a little iffy. You're thinking, I could probably walk further and you're not fast enough. Just blows you back and wastes more time, so you're like, ugh. Just don't be a hero, basically. That's my motto. Don't be a hero when it comes to this. Sweet. I'm just gonna wait because I have a feeling if I don't, It's like the last F you. You should have waited. Tried to be fancy. It's like music. Okay. I think that's it. And now I think it's just a matter of hide. I don't have to pause this playthrough and finish it up later. But I might. I don't know if they're all in one recording, but. I think you have to be careful at some point here. You can get blown off the ledge. It might be further away though. Anything? Trippy story. One place you can do this. Warm yourself up here. Right. Once I go out there, try to take full advantage. Okay. Hey there, could you, so great. If there are any glowy things here. Who you have to look out for. Oh, goody. looks like it's right. Try to make it there. The wind blows me away. Wait a second. No, nothing. Where it went. There it is. Can it come back around this way? What are you scanning? Can I even go in that? I can't, so I have to go all the way over there. Got it. Oh, is this like a little almost shortcut just to find some story too? Is that where they all went? That's where they all went. You're right there. Okay, cool. So I'm just gonna do a slow maneuver. I'm assuming you still can come around this way, so I'm just gonna hide behind the things that are in front of me as well. Okay. Alright. So let's hope it doesn't get me, but it might. Pretty close calls. That's it. I don't want it to be a close call. Stay in. And the second it's off of me. Gosh, the wind lets me. Which way are you going? You're gonna go around in a circle? Coming over here? Okay, sounds good. Is the other one looking too, or is it just you? I don't see another one. Coming back around? Patrolling? There you are. And then you come this way, right? talking to me or not. Alright, where's the mountain? Okay, we gotta go that way, so I'm just gonna guess I'm just going this way. Caught me. I was afraid that would happen. Well, it has. It's a shame. Now you know what that looks like, if you were curious. Are these more chirpables? Doing so good. It's doing so well. They would put something here, but at the same time. I lost so much of my scarf. This is the one. You just have to be careful you don't get pushed off the ledge. Close you out this way, I think. Ah. Whoop. Sure does. No! Game's way of saying it's okay. It's okay that you fell. You tried. Whatever. I've done it before and I didn't fall, but this time I did. I'm not that cool, what can I tell you? I lost more scar. You see that? so cold and I've lost all of my energy. Just trying my best to get past the storm. Past the storm. Looks like I've gotten past the worst of the storm. It's really cold and windy. And it just seems so far away. I can barely even see it now. Looks like the mountain's gone. It's just nothing but white and gray. Struggling. Can't see the mountain at all. I'm just going way too high up. To the mountain. Still stop walking, but just like to see when it starts controlling it on its own. Get to the point. And that's it. So normally if you play online, it would tell you here who showed up with you, and that's it. I'm glad I was able to share this game with you, and the sun is rising on a new journey. Okay. And I hope you enjoyed that. Bye.